All right, welcome back to Kenshi. So after reloading a save and actually not wiping the whole party, we have this situation where we have a permanent left leg gone on Ruka, but the other ones are mostly, well, they're not fine, but at least they're not dead. And they have their limbs intact, so just loot this place. These kinds of places are, well, there's a lot of things everywhere, but basically you need to look out for books, and then you have, well, not skilled enough, not strong enough either, and we sold all our tools. Ancient science book is very good. Well then, we have one chest that is not opening. Gonna pick up Ruka. Rain isn't getting up anytime soon. Three minus one, so let's play this a little bit quicker. Get out there. Old saber. Somebody needs it. Well, tools. Look back in there then. Just gonna wait while we tool this down then. And there's a big thing over there. Don't have any tools? Yes, you do. Pressure maps. Stills. So, Island Lab. Outpost. One. Oh. All right. Down 15, yeah. Power cores are worth a lot. Robotics components are worth a bit. Books we can use. Get the repair kits. And a good plank. Circuit. Hitachi. Power core. Then electrical components, so worth nothing, so. Components. No components. handlebars. We should probably go back that way, since we are, well, a little bit less capable. Also go up there. Let's see if we can find a high village with a decent amount of or some decent prosthetics for Veruca. Most of them are gonna be most of their prosthetics are poor quality, but some of them better. Show me your goods. Ruka needs a left leg. Let's do athletics. Athletics. Health and swimming. Can afford it. 5,000. Okay. You like that then? Not that hurt, so Here comes the soldiers. You send your thing there. See that one. Okay then. And 4 kilos. It's gonna be a while before we can get that. Like to drift a leather pants. Well, I'm gonna buy a medkit first. Might as well sell it. Well then. Got a bunch of people that's not very well off, but at least we're not dead. I mean, we made a bit of money. And we have a bunch of books, so that's a win. I mean, could have had more money if we didn't have to spend it on aesthetics, but it's Kenshi. Also Kenshi being ambushed by big things. Was holding up pretty good. Any fives? Get yourself healed first. I'll drop everything. Three, four, one, two, three, four, five. I need one of them to wake up. That one. That one, that one, that one. wait here then. So he's gonna wake up quickest. Gonna have to get a bedroll. Or five. Yeah, we're gonna need a bedroll. Nobody's quick enough to go get one, so well, about now that region that I put on Nameless isn't worth that much anymore because, well, Leaf is not far behind in max HP. Oh, one's eating something. Guess we're traveling home. Let's just get everybody recuperated, I guess. Fallen Tower. Kingdom. So, okay. Oh, still have one that is Clifford's lost his arm. We need a prosthetic for him too. Left arm. missing out on our fly tech. Would love some fly tech. Well, sure is not getting up anytime soon. Neither. Before Kang and Ruka. Before pick up a shoe. Kang pick up effect. Should be good. Pick up Clifford instead then. Soon out of it. Moving so slow. So slow. At least we're strong enough to defend ourselves. Even in Beak thing territory. At least for a while. warriors. Shit, warriors. Much about shit custom. Honor through battle. Sounds like a fun city. Surviving quite well on my own. Brain swing. Wait. Shun is in a recovery coma. Should carry Rook actually. Now that he's awake. One more hand. 6,000. Yeah. Just on. King should go into bed. Beck should go into bed. And Clifford too. Who? Should, but. Bedroom at the moment. Ten. 4:30. Okay. Get that leg fixed. And we have lost quite a bit of health. 13 points. Find a repair bed soon. Actually know a few. I know one that is free even. It's around here. But it's gonna be hard to get to. So the cheaper one are here. Fine. King's fine. Kang's fine. Feck's fine. Fu's fine. Only waiting for Ruka. Okay then. Way more speedier now. Something like the wind. Well. So, this is Kenshi. Lose some, you win some. Some fights you just don't want to take. It's not yet. Picking if the shops were open, but they weren't. Hold on. There we go. Smith in. Building manufacturing. Full house. And so, you want to do that instead of me? Shoo. It's Myron there. He threatened us, so oh. Right. So crafting, clothing bench. Smithing. Oh. Simple clothing types, soon to be done. Thing really good in that. So just end this here and do some off-camera work on the base. So I'll see you guys in the next one.